Yeah, no, I definitely would not be ready to have a kid.
Be right, baby, I gave you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I gave you everything. Talk to me.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to talk about the time that I thought I was pregnant. But here's why I thought I was pregnant. So, I'm not pregnant, just letting you know. So, yeah, everything's good. I'm just eating good, you know? So, yeah, no, I definitely would not be ready to have a kid. I feel like a kid still myself, so like, and my lifestyle is just not fucking with diet, like not, no. So, I have an IUD, which is like birth control, which it like looks like a cross thing. It's like a T like this, and it goes in you, like they put it in you so that like you're good. And it's like lasts like 3 to 10 years, and like that kind of scares me because I'm like, what? Is it 3 years or is it 10? Like 3 to 10 years? Like that's like, does it like stop working sometime in the middle of that? Like what? So yeah, it just like scared me. I've had it for like 3 years now. And it just hurts putting it, like getting it in isn't like too painful, but the girl like that I did it wrong the first time. So she had to take it out and then put it back. Like she was like, oh shit, I have to get another one. So I was like waiting there and I'm like, shit, like, and it like kind of hurts. Like it feels like kind of uncomfy. But that's not, like, that pain compared to the pain, like, after fucking hurts. Like, when it's, like, just in you when you're at home, like, after you already, like, oh, after it's already been in you, hurts so much. Like, you just have, like, really bad cramps, and it's, like, and, like, honestly, if, like, the cramps continued like that, I was, like, I don't even think I can do it. Like, I think I need to take it out and, like, just, like, pop some pills, like, but I didn't. I just, like, you just gotta bear through it the first day, and then you're good. So, yeah. Anyways, like, I have an IUD now, so, like, that's good. But back then, before I got the IUD, I was doing the shots. So, like, the shots are, like, every 3 months, and they put it in your hip here. But, like, the kind of shot that I got, like, there's two IUDs. So, like, one takes away your period, and one gives you your period. I would never do the one that takes away your period just because of, like, my, like, just because of this experience, because you don't know if you're pregnant or not. Like, it's either, like, the birth control working or you're pregnant. So, like, I like to get my period just so it's, like, every month you're just, like, okay, like, I'm good. Like, we good. You know what I mean? Like, if you never get it, you're, like, I mean, you just probably have to pay for a test. But then again, those aren't always 100% accurate. Like, not all the time. Like, if you miss a period, like, there's a good chance, like you're pregnant or, like, you, that's just kind of, like, how your body is. Like, you just missed it that month. But, like, for most girls, like, if you're regular, it's a really good way to tell. Anyway, so back then I was getting the shots. The shot that I got, like, takes away your period. So, like, I wasn't getting my period. And I honestly loved it. Like, it was, like, great. It's like, yeah, like, you have your period. Like, can't relate. Like, but then, I don't know, like, I was just starting to get, like, pretty bloated, and I was just like, shit, like, what? Like, am I just eating good, or, like, you know, it was scary. So, I didn't honestly think I was pregnant, but I was bloated, so, like, of course I thought about it, but I was like, nah, like, I'm not, like, you're good. And then my mom, like, all of a sudden, like, just one day was just like, have you gotten your period? And I was like, no, because the shot takes it away. And she's a nurse, right? So she should know this stuff. She's just like, I don't think that's normal. Like, I think you need to get, like, a pregnancy test, like, randomly. Like, what? Okay. Like, I wasn't, like, thinking about it, but, like, the fact that she brought it up and, like, she's a nurse and then she was worried, it started to, like, worry me. Then I was like, okay, I guess, like, I don't know. I started, like, thinking, like, the more I waited to take the pregnancy test, the more I was, like, scared. So then I ended up going to Walmart, but I was with my friend. Like, my friend was sleeping over. So, like, the whole time, like, me and her were just talking about it. And I was like, I don't think I'm pregnant, but, like, maybe I am. Like, it was a possibility. It was, like, in the back of my head. So I was, like, kind of scared. Like, I was getting, like, really nervous and scared. Like, oh my God, like, you know what I mean? Like, I can't have a kid. So then we go into Walmart, and, like, as soon as we get into Walmart, we take that shit. Like, my mom, like, comes in, my friend's in there, and, like, my mom does it. Like, I don't know, like, because I was like, mom, like, I'm not pregnant. Like, I was, like, sure. Like, I was, like, pretty sure, but, like, to her, like, I was, like, pretty sure, but, like, in the back of my mind, I was, like, kind of scared. And, yeah, she, basically, like, so she was the one that did it. I was like, what is it? Like, what is it? And she's like, you're not pregnant. There's like two lines or like one line or whatever it is. Like, I didn't do it because I was pretty sure. I was like, this is such a waste of money, like a waste of time, a waste of everything. Like, you're scaring me for no reason. Like, I'm not pregnant. Like, I have the shot. Like, I know, like, I'm good. And like, it turns out that she knew like I wasn't pregnant. She didn't think I was pregnant. She actually just did that because she wanted to drug test me. And I was so mad, like, afterwards. Like, she didn't tell me, like, months later, like, just, like, hey, you know, that's, like, that one time where, like, you took that pregnancy test. Yeah, like, no, like, really, like, that was, like, I did a drug test, too. Like, I really just wanted to see if you were taking drugs. What? How are you gonna do that? How are you gonna scare your daughter? How are you gonna, like, freak me out, make me think I'm pregnant just so you can drug test me? But, like, honestly, props to her. Like, that was really smart because... otherwise, I'm not just gonna be like, yeah, sure, I'll take this, like, drug test for you. No, I'd be insulted from that, so, yeah. And that was the story on why I thought I was pregnant. Okay, like, comment and subscribe if you want, and I'll see you in the next video.